And for our next contest, from New Egypt, New Jersey, weighing in at 268 pounds, the cult classic Prince Akhenaten.
Sunrise, sunset, the leaves are falling at Richfield Park. You're exactly the same.
You guys,
it's not a good thing. Don't clap at that. You couldn't do a sit-up? Come on. And the kids, you are the biggest busters of wrestlers I've ever seen.
What?
I don't think you can say that word.
What?
You don't want to know. Grandma Bowling Balls, I'm glad you're here. You keep it lucky? Thank you. Yes, lovely to see you too. And as for everybody else who's here tonight, are you having fun? I don't care. I don't care. The point is, my name is Prince Akhenaten. I am the cult classic, and you don't know it yet. But this is professional wrestling. Are you Pablo Grande's kid? You kind of look like him. Oh! Pop Lumpy! I pop Lumpy! That's a victory. Bring the kid out, lady.
And his opponent, coming into the ring, weighing 160 pounds from Hollywood, California,
Just take the camera.
He's not gonna beat the best.